couple times, but not all the time. Give him a little break, everybody. But Chrissy did just post this new photo of baby Miles. Come on now. What a cute little guy. Of course, it's going to be a while before Miles can appreciate Mommy's new project. She is even more animated than usual, which is saying a lot, everybody, lending her voice to Hotel Transylvania 3.
I always thought I had a good cartoony voice, and it was kind of a dream of mine to be able to do an animated film. This is like the nicest hotel I've ever been to.
Yeah!
And I'm horrible at memorizing lines, so it's really nice to be able to just read them.
Chrissy makes her animated movie debut as the Invisible Woman in this third installment of the monster movie. Adam Sandler is back as Dracula. Selena Gomez returns as his daughter.
I love the feeling of making people laugh because there's not a better feeling in the world.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be so much fun.
It's such a fun-filled, diverse family, and we're always getting into some sort of adventures.
The monsters are taking a much-needed break from the hotel and setting sail on an epic vacation on a monster cruise ship.
Best summer vacation ever!
But it's not all smooth sailing in the film that also stars Joe Jonas, David Spade, and Katherine Hahn, who's got a dark secret that threatens the monster's very existence.
I am Captain Erica. And yes, I'm human, but don't hold that against me.
What we don't know right away is that Erica is actually Erica Van Helsing. So she's the part of the family that's been hunting Dracula for generations.
Surprise!
For Chrissy, it's a frightful good time that she's planning on sharing with little Luna.
I can't wait to be able to bring her down that red carpet and be able to go see this movie. I just cannot wait.
I bet you can, and I cannot wait because I'm going to be there at the premiere. It's going to happen on Saturday. Stay tuned Monday for that.
And I can't wait for the movie. That's going to be fun. Okay. Well, still ahead tonight.
I hate to see it.